Cata Doxa. I have been away with Thomas and his pint, so this is a bit late in writing. But you can hear this now. I wrote it in my head last weekend. Thomas and I have been hard at work. Out in the garden. Here, outside the castle walls, where no one talks to you, because out here it is wild. Out here, it is different. Out here is what people usually call out there. And so they talk amongst themselves, and they laugh, and secretly they growl. But their best weapon yet is just a lance that pokes fun at your decision to stay out. Because in their view, out here, it doesn't make sense. And I can understand why. It does look funny when you're viewing things from behind. But Thomas says they know they're missing something. They know. So they gather an army to mirror their message. Because with an army, they can repeat the same message. And with repetition, they can ignore what is Cata Doxa. They do this in hopes of taming the wild beast in the garden. The wild beast they're so scared of not knowing. They even display a banner to announce their virtues. They spell it out and blow their horn. But this wild beast, it knows who truly is the pure in heart.